A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists a patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. In this video, we're going to provide you with a quick overview of APRV. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. APRV stands for Airway Pressure Release Ventilation. It's a mode of mechanical ventilation in which two levels of continuous positive airway pressure are applied with an intermittent release phase for spontaneous breaths. This mode is often recommended to improve oxygenation and treat refractory hypoxemia. Since it has two levels of pressure, this mode is often confused with BiLevel. With that said, while very similar, they are technically two different operational modes of ventilation. Some of the most common indications for APRV include an acute lung injury, acute respiratory distress syndrome, and severe atelectasis. As I previously mentioned, this mode has two levels of pressure that must be set on the machine, high level and low level. Time-triggered mandatory breaths are delivered by the machine. However, the patient is allowed to take spontaneous breaths in between the mandatory breaths. Each mandatory breath is time-cycled by a preset inspiratory time. So on the machine, you will be able to set a high inspiratory time and a low inspiratory time. So again, the four functional components of this mode that must be set are two levels of pressure and a high and low inspiratory time. APRV is a pressure-limited mode, therefore the patient's tidal volume will vary depending on their lung compliance and airway resistance. Because of this, as a respiratory therapist, you need to monitor the exhaled tidal volume in order to prevent hyperinflation. For this video, again, we just wanted to provide a quick overview of this mode of ventilation. If you would like for us to dive even deeper in a separate video, let us know down in the comment section below. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.